10-year-old boy who had a gut feeling turned out to be a lifesaver.
Yes, indeed. 7 Action News reporter Kimberly Craig tells us how the young hero's sixth sense helped a woman who was really running out of time.
It was awesome.
10-year-old Danny DiPietro has a lot to feel good about because his instincts saved 80-year-old Kathleen St. Ange. It happened Saturday night. Danny and his dad were driving home from hockey when Danny spotted out of the corner of his eye what he thought was a dog in someone's garage.
It was like late at night and it was super cold out. And their garage was open and something just didn't feel right.
And because it kept bugging him even after he was home, he went to his mom.
I was like, can you just go up there to check it out?
He said, you know, can we go up to the condos? The garage door is open and I think there's a dog out. And I said, it's okay. I said, you know, there's a lot of little dogs and no one's gonna leave their dog out in this cold.
I just thought it was like a dog.
That needed help.
Yeah.
So he walked in the living room and came back. He said, no, can we just go up there? Because it's, you know, something's not right. I said, okay.
So Dawn took their dog Bailey for a walk to check things out, and halfway there she spotted not a dog but a person on the ground in that garage waving their arms.
Oh, I was so scared. Well, I was happy she was still alive. So I ran back, called my husband, he ran up there with a blanket, got my next door neighbor, and then I was on the phone with 911.
There's a lady laying in her garage.
So she's laying on the ground in her garage?
In her garage, yep, next to her vehicle.
80-year-old Kathleen St. Ange had slipped in her garage on some ice that had fallen off of her vehicle. And despite desperate attempts to get up, she couldn't. But because Danny, she's now okay and recovering in the hospital. Today, St. Ange's daughter came by to thank the 10-year-old herself.
Thank you so much. Yep. You're my hero.
Sandy says doctors told her that had Danny not spotted her mom, in another hour she could have been dead.
She said that she kept praying to the Blessed Mother and she just kept thinking, I know I only have an hour left. If someone doesn't find me in an hour, I'm going to be dead. She is very emotional when she talks about Danny, and she says, that little boy saved my life. Just thank goodness for that little boy. Thank goodness for his hunch and his persistence. And she knows as well as everybody else that she's alive because of him.
In Howell, Kimberly Craig, 7 Action News.